Chapter 3, the definition of a derivative. Woo! Deriving the formula. Don't care. Where is the formula? Here we go. The limit as h approaches 0, f of x plus h minus f of x over h. Example 1, 2, 3, 4 examples. Differentiability. Oh, it keeps going. Chain rule. Basic differentiation. Power rule. It's gonna take forever. It's on TV.
Good morning, and welcome to World News at 5. I'm Katrina Ramos, and I will be reporting for you today. In the latest news, it seems that Barack Obama has, in fact, won the 2012 presidential election. He'll resume his second term very shortly. Wait, it seems that I'm getting breaking news. It appears that the calculator bandit has struck again. Luckily, our cameraman happened to be at the scene of the crime and captured the robbery on footage.
Give me that calculator!
If you have any information on this man, please call 1-800-SAVE-MY-CALCULATOR. Good evening, I'm Michelle Charlesworth, and welcome back to Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? We have our contestant here, Carl.
Good evening, Michelle. I'm very excited to be here.
So am I, Carl. Did you bring anyone with you today?
Yes, actually, as a matter of fact, I brought my mom. She's out there. Hey, Mom!
Hi, Carl. Good luck.
How sweet. And now, for the million-dollar question. Are you ready, Carl?
I think so, as long as I have my mom's support.
All right. Here is your million-dollar question. What is the first derivative of cosecant? Is it A, SpongeBob? B, fish? C, Tyra Banks? Or D, negative cosecant, cotangent?
Oh man, I have to think back. Oh, what did I take in calculus? See, B sounds good. Fish, but it Tyra Banks, that. SpongeBob? You know what? I need to use a lifeline.
Is there a particular person you'd like to call?
Okay, let me think back. I had this one friend in calculus. She was really smart. Her name was Nazreen. She was from Turkey. Call her.
Hello?
Hi, Nazreen. This is Michelle Charles. Wants to be a millionaire. I have your friend Carl here who wants to ask you a very important question.
Okay.
Okay, Carl. Oh, sorry, Nazreen. I'm so nervous. Okay, look, I have 30 seconds. Once I start reading the question, the clock's gonna start. Okay, here we go. What is the first derivative of cosecant? Is it A, SpongeBob, B, fish, C, Tyra Banks, or D, negative cosecant cotangent? Come on, Azine, I need you. You help me calc.
I'm pretty sure that is A, because I just learned it. It's SpongeBob A.
SpongeBob A. That's your final answer?
Yes.
Okay, thank you, Nazreen.
Is that your final answer?
Okay, I'm going with Nazreen. A, SpongeBob.
No, I'm sorry, but that is the incorrect answer. The correct answer is D. Negative cosecant, cotangent. I'm sorry, but you are not a millionaire.
Aww. I'm sorry, Mom. We're not millionaires. Nazreen.
Thank you for watching, and don't forget to tune into next week's show where we introduce the chain rule. Hi, I'm Mary St. Regis. Did you know that every year, thousands of calculus students suffer from derivative deficiency, also known as DD? This is an epidemic that's sweeping the nation and even the world.
With your help, we can provide our students with a safe learning environment.
Need some distraction.
only 50 cents a day, can provide a calc student with a decent calculus textbook. One with the real answers in the back.
And with our extra donations, even our international students can benefit.
Student in need. Please call 1-800-AP-HELP.
Too much derivatives can drive a man insane.